Hi friends, today's topic Hotmail or Outlook or Microsoft account. So you should go your browser and go Google, search Hotmail or Outlook, search Hotmail, see Hotmail, then choice, see say only Outlook.com or Microsoft free personal email. Then go sign up. Wait for page loading. It's a Microsoft form. You choose first your first name. So is my first name, then last name. And username or email, you should choose Outlook or Hotmail. It's on Microsoft account, so it's choice. Today at right. Hotmail, I says Hotmail, you have to do Hotmail.com, then wait few seconds, it's okay. Now password, choose my password and re-enter your password. Then your country, choice Bangladesh, your date of birth, choice my, then select your gender, male or female, then country, then choice my Bangladesh, you choice your phone number, then input your phone number, then your other email or Gmail number choice. Then captcha, R G V H G W W H V T N. Then choose create account. O, enter is wrong, capture is wrong, so is something new, J Y S W S P 5 Y, I think it's okay. So you should use obviously no space. Here wrong my email, someone already used the same name, so I choose other, keep, enter gmail.com, then create account. I hope you already know this system. It's not hard. You can get your Microsoft or Hotmail or Outlook account, very easy. You should follow just my system step by step. Yes, it's okay. Please see, it's my name. That's where your language. Is it English? And okay, your color, that's it. Default, almost there. Just wait few seconds. Let's go. So my account is opening. It's very easy. So please subscribe my channel and stay with my channel. Thank you.